Hello students, to answer this question, let us draw a cross and write alleles. For A, the alleles are IA, IA. For B, the alleles are IB, IB. And for